chair, sit back.
No.
Before then,
you know the drill.
Let's just see how this goes.
What? I really need some.
Shall we get started then? And please, no talking.
Please, no talking. Crashes. Because I hate it when it crashes.
Snitch is busy.
Say the kids imitate characters in the video game.
stop, you make me.
Gotta kick it.
He makes me want to get in trouble just to irritate him.
All right, you feckless maggots. We'll be playing dodgeball for the next while.
Dodgeball.
How I love the sound of boys crying in the morning. Much like real life, the strongest will prevail. All right, you lazy bums, look alive. Good. Hopkins, you're with the wimps. I want everyone to give their best, boys, their best.
We are on top!
Did I tell on you?
Just for fun now.
I slipped.
We did it! Yeah. We
did it! You guys, not me!
I'm good.
All right.
Don't just stand there. Come and help.
What do you want, sir? Why did you send for me?
I sent for you? Oh, yes, I did. Look at that plant, boy. Magnificent, isn't it? A Crapula Maxima Fortissima. A rare and precious Venus flytrap. Unfortunately, there is a boy at this school, Darby Harrington, who was given such a plant from his father. His father is not a nice man. Darby is not a nice boy. They keep that plant to belittle my collection. There are two sides to biology, boy. Life and death. Do I make myself clear?
Very clear, sir. You want me to kill Darby Harrington? Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Not the boy, boy! The plant, boy! Kill the plant!
Oh, right.
I can't ride little Kindle. I can't.
father's firm this summer.
He's making you work? What a bastard.
Ask on a machine.
See ya. See ya.
Catch you later.
Shouldn't be bald. I'm gonna save that.
I need to
Since that music is not...
really need some help!
I don't want...
Ah, I do love the smell of formaldehyde in the morning. Patience, Hopkins. You can't rush science.
I don't know if there was ever a demo in this game. Probably not. I don't know. It's probably very old. Probably fucking old, so... It might have had a demo... But it's not available.
What's the matter? Don't you like cutting things open? No, no! Gently, carefully.
So I'm guessing Rockstar Games thinks that, like, enough people have
Take your time, boy! Dissection is an art. Take your time, boy. Dissection is an art.
Wow, that's disgusting. Oh, nasty.
Great work. Perhaps I judged you poorly, Hopkins.
Booyah! Glad that's done.
Yes. May I help you?
I really love it.
Periods.
Everyone should be eating a full breakfast before class and getting at least 8 hours rest.
Thank you.
6. I'll take it.
You are on your way to be a respectable percussionist. I should give lessons.
I really want to drive a car.
You may wait quietly. Barry.
I think I'm going to use the restroom, so I'm going to have to say BRB.
Not bad shit.
All right, I'm back.
Oh.
Hey, buddy.
Looking sharp. Nice shirt. Is that Aquaberry? If you were dumb enough to fight the Bullet Boxing Champ, come on.
I'm going to work at my father's firm this summer.
He's making you work? What a bastard.
No, I wanted to. His firm is handling a big murder trial. I'm going to help out.
I'm sorry!
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb! Real dumb! Hey, Egg Kid! Help me out, please!
Easy, Russell! Calm down!
Sit. Good boy.
Thank you. Thank you. Jeez, that dumb kid's really strong.
Dumb? Hey, be good.
No.
Be good.
Not you, Einstein. Not you. So, how did everything work out with those eggs?
Not like I was hoping. Never trust a rich kid.
Too bad. Too bad. Was it that jerk, Tad? You know, his parents are at a party at my boss's house right now. If he wanted a revenge thing, now would be a good time.
I guess I'll need some more eggs then.
Ah, yes. You got it.
Thanks. Come on, Russell. We've got a house call to make. I do it, Pete.
Do what?
Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. No, what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
Thank you.
Biff.
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, Pauper. Of course. The best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
Me! Who's the toughest? Me! Who's the man? Me! Me, losers! Me! The champion, number one! I killed the best! I will beat the rest! Yeah!
What have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff! He's our new champion!
What?
He's the new champion!
Yeah, come on! Come on, man!
Woo! You disgust me!
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat! Gentlemen, are we going to let some guttersnipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah! You guys soften it up. I'm getting
thank you.
boss now? I can't hear you, rich kids. Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question.
You are...
Louder!
You are...
That's right. Me. Now you girls, learn to play nice, you understand?
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey! What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he can help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, you don't get my respect by yelling at me.
I did.
All right, kids, I'm in a good mood today, so just shut up and get to work. Maybe you're just not cut out for this. Start over. All right, you're getting somewhere now. Not too shabby, Hopkins. Good work, Hopkins. You have some real skill there, son.
I rule! Nice work, Jimmy.
Rebel Snitch does not have time to...
Starting to...
Why, you ruffian!
Stop that immediately!
Glad that's over.
Forget it.
Welcome back, everybody. I hope none of you forgot your cameras.
Thank you.
school are so lame.
Did Nurse McRae ever give you a message?
I think I'll keep this. You better get out of here before you get hurt. You better get out of here.
I'm just gonna collect this.